अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ नाइन्थ क्लास फिजिक्स। सो लेट्स वी स्टार्ट नाउ फिजिक्स नाइन्थ चैप्टर नंबर टू काइनेमेटिक्स। फर्स्ट व्हेन वी से वी आर वॉकिंग एट द रेट ऑफ 3 किलोमीटर पर आवर टुवर्ड्स नॉर्थ, देन अबाउट विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वान्टिटी वी आर डिस्कसिंग। वेक्टर क्वान्टिटी, व्हेन वी से वी आर वॉकिंग एट द रेट ऑफ 3 किलोमीटर पर आवर टुवर्ड्स नॉर्थ, then about which of the following quantity we are discussing? Vector quantity. Next, what do we use to differentiate a vector from a scalar quantity? What do we use to differentiate a vector from a scalar quantity? Bar over the symbol, arrow over the symbol, bold letter. Bar over the symbol, arrow over the symbol, bold letters. Next, how vector quantity can be expressed graphically? By line segment. How vector quantity can be expressed graphically by line segment. Next, what does the length of the line AB gives magnitude of a vector? What does the length of the line AB gives magnitude of a vector? Next, in showing the direction of a vector, what should be placed at the end of line segment? Arrowhead. In showing the direction of a vector, what should be placed at the end of line segment? Arrowhead. Next, when a vector is divided by its own magnitude, we get a new vector known as unit vector. When a vector is divided by its own magnitude, we get a new vector known as unit vector. Next, what is the magnitude of unit vector? Unity. What is the magnitude of unit vector? Unity. Next, the quantities which can be added, subtracted and multiplied by simple algebraic rules are scalar quantity. The quantities which can be added, subtracted and multiplied by simple algebraic rules are scalar quantities. Next, electrostatic potential is the dash scalar. Electrostatic potential is the dash scalar. Electrostatic potential is the scalar. Next, the length of the tail of the arrow represents the dash of a vector magnitude. The length of the tail of the arrow represents the dash of a vector magnitude of a vector. Thank you friends, keep watching and keep learning. Allah Hafiz.